Having kids may be the single most rewarding, yet tiring commitment you will ever have in your life. But in between cleaning up messes, packing lunches and helping with homework, are you still able to maintain some romance with your partner? Hello, my name is Lauren Richards. Welcome to How to Make Relationship Work YouTube channel, where we give you all the valuable information you need to take your relationship to the next level. Subscribe and press the notification bell to never miss any of my video. Oftentimes, couples invest most of their time and energy providing for their kids. Of course, their kids are their priority, but they often neglect giving attention to their partners. Dates become less often, romantic gestures are few and far in between, and don't even get us started on the diminishing sex life. We've got some expert tips on how to reignite the flame between you and your partner, without taking too much time off from your kids. Number 1. Shower together. Don't settle for a good morning peck on the cheek from your partner. Before you head off to your respective daily duties, hop in the shower together and have some fun. No, you don't even need to have sex or even get kinky. Besides, your kids probably think you are both still asleep, so they're less likely to bother you while you are getting all sudsy together. Number 2. Have a daily ritual. Rituals and routines may not seem romantic, but it's the consistency that keeps your bond intact. Showering is just one of many daily rituals you can do. A couple of other examples include spending your lunch hour together if you work near each other, or cuddling for a couple of minutes before getting up or heading to sleep. Just about anything consistent and easy to do can be your daily romance revitalizing ritual. Number 3. Go on a weekly date. Once a week, have at least one romantic date. You don't even need to hire a babysitter for this. In fact, you don't even need to get out of the house. When your kids are safely tucked into bed, head over to the kitchen to prepare a romantic evening meal with your partner. It is simple dates like these that help remind both of you how in love you once were and how much more in love you can be with each other. Number 4. Use technology to flirt. You and your partner might be at work all day, and this may not leave you much room to even chat on the phone. And when you do get home, you would also need to spend time with the kids. What you can do is use technology to leave a sweet or sexy message for your partner. Simply saying that you miss your partner or that you can't wait to see them can be enough to remind them of how much you care. Number 5. Take turns with a massage. This is something you can do even when your kids are around. While you are spending time with your kid, whether it's watching TV, helping them with homework or just watching as your kid is playing, take turns with your partner to do a quick foot massage or a back rub. Physical contact with your significant other is always a plus when it comes to strengthening your bond. Number 6. Watch a steamy movie once the kids are asleep. The thing with kids is that after a long day of playing, they fall right into a deep, satisfying sleep. It's this kind of sleep that should get you excited, because it means you can get away with making a little noise. Netflix has a ton of different movies that you can watch, and some of them even have an R rating. Get some recommendations, and put on a movie that's sure to get you in the mood. Number 7. For the ladies, indulge in some sexy lingerie. A lot of women have issues with their appearance after they have kids. They think their partners won't like the changes that pregnancy has brought upon their bodies. But stretch marks, a few extra love handles and a bit of weight are your badge of pride for bringing life into the world. To give you a confidence boost, get your hands on some sexy lingerie. Conclusion. Don't let the flirty fun dwindle to a halt just because there's a new arrival in your family. Use these 7 ways to keep the romance alive and make your relationship a lot more exciting and fun. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. For more videos like this, hit the subscribe button and be sure to press the notification bell to stay up to date. We have 2 new videos every Tuesday and Friday every single